And Nee being being a new stood on the scene and took the mammal being, right, because he wanted to beautify and create what we call, what you call today, a pet, or a being who would be the spiritual beings at first, be spiritual beings and hold a spiritual wisdom that Anu would teach them. And these beings he created were called felines, right? The feline beings, these are extraterrestrial beings who are lions and tigers who walk upright, who are humanoid tiger beings. And these beings were created through crossbreeding a certain breed of reptilians and a certain breed of mammals, right? And these beings occupy what you call the Leo star system right now. And these beings, right, are spiritual beings. And they are a part of, right, the Galactic Family of Life and a part of Project Blue Rock. And these beings family are here right now, right, on Earth, located in Africa, right? The lions. The lions, the tigers, the panther, the give me some more cats, the leopard, right? If you look at a cat eyes, how his cat, the cat eyes got this, yeah, jaguar. And how, what do, if you look at a cat eyes, they got a slit, right? The slit the same as a snake, right? So they hiss. They hiss sometimes, cat hiss, and they go, they got the meow thing, right? Meow. But they really hissing, right? So let's just tell you about the part, and they, the mammal part of them is they milk. They like milk. And they kittens drink on their suck on their breasts, right? So these are the reptilian part of them is the, you see the slits in their eyes, right? And in the claws, the reptilian got claws, like the alligator got claws, and they got slits for eyes, right? So they tell you that our new crossbreed of these beings, they tell you that our new crossbreed of these beings, and create these beings as a pet source. And as a spiritual, giving them a spiritual consciousness. And these beings were brought here, a strand of these beings were brought here as part of Project Blue Rock, right? And that's why you got so many different species here. You got lions, tigers, bears, elephants, giraffes, humans, gorillas, spiders, insects, different types of insects, right? Thousands of type of insects, right? Because you gotta understand some of this stuff was engineered once they got here. And some of this stuff evolved to a different type of thing as the time go on based on the climate. Right? And so these beings, like I said, these lion beings are neutral beings, right? Spiritual beings who were created by Anu and was part of the new founding order, right? Anu's order, right? So, in the Lyra system, Anu set up the habitat, which we call Avion, right? A paradise planet. Pretty, man, with lakes, oceans and streams and mountains and hills and valleys and you know, and these beings, right, these beings are vegetarians, right? And when they that's when they vibrate on their lower frequency, but when they vibrate at their higher frequency, these beings can vibrate all the way up into 7 and some of them 8 density, right? Because these beings are royalty, right, of Anu. Right? They live on a planet called, right, Avion, which was created by Anu as a habitat for these beings. Right? And these beings later on, because a war took place, right, which these beings' planet was damaged too during the war. And so these beings, Anu created a system called the Leo system, which is these beings' newfound kingdom. Right? So we're going to get into that though.
right? Because he's being controlled of Leo, which is why you have a lion, Leo, for your symbol. So you think they were just, they just made that up off the top of their head or something? Or got that from the shape of a star or something? No, man, these beings really exist. You know, upright, walking, feline beings, right? Who lived on a planet called, listen, Avion, in a Lyra star system, which is really Elyon, the great galaxy on high, right? And these beings, look, to give you a description of what these beings look like, right? These beings range in from in between from 12 to 16 feet tall, man. And they lived in between to 20,000 years, in between 15 and 20,000 years old, man. Right? And they reincarnate 9 times before they start a fresh life. Which is why you get got the cat has 9 lives, right? These beings reincarnate shell to shell 9 times before they start over fresh. Right? They never die, pretty much. Cause these beings were created by Anu. Right, as for a purpose. Right, they have high psychic ability, meaning they can, their mathematical skills were given to them by Anu, and they have higher psychic abilities. Because what you gotta understand about psychic abilities is a being that can do rapid mathematics in his head. Right, you know, say 2 plus 2. Right, add 2 plus 2. Right, it was 4 fast in their head. Right? Because all psychic abilities is a mathematical being who able to use their mathematical skills based off of the data they're feeling. Because they're different type of psychic abilities. There are one type of psychic abilities based off mathematical abilities. Then there's another type of psychic ability which is based off of intuition. Right, and these beings have these type of ability, plus they're telepathic, right? And they're very visual. They can see far, right? They can see far a long ways, right? And these beings can range in between 600 pounds to 1 ton, right? Cat-like slit eyes, like reptilian eyes. So we told you, Anu used a reptilian trait and another mammal trait to make these beings, right? And these beings range from, right, green, gold, yellow, orange, right? And they range from, you know, just check the colors of the animals of the felines down here, you get an idea of where we're going with this thing, right? And these beings, I said a white man put out some information about these beings, saying the white tiger or the white lion is the most represented one about all. See, they study playing these games, and you know that's not true. You know the panther, right? The panther, right? And the being the lion being, man, look, the white beings do not control that. Them beings, that's so far from the truth, right? These beings are the same colors as the beans down here. When you see a white bean, that's not normal, right? That's out of the whack, man, right? A white tiger is out of the whack. Go check out my tape, man, who are the Canaanites, right? So white, to see something white is not normal. So these beans are playing games when they're trying to lean you to the white side of things, telling you that the white beans, right? Like the white tiger or the white lion is the leader of these beings. That's not true, man. The black being is the leader. The dark is the ancient people and respected on the Most High, right? The black cats, right? Which they took the black cat and tried to make it evil, right? And lose it in witchcraft, right? Try to put it with witches, right? Try to make it bad luck when a black cat crossed your tracks, right? But the black, the original beings that Anu created were color beings, brown, right? Like I say, ranging from black, brown, green, yellow, and orange. And these beings, it was 45. They have a council called a Council of 45, right? Called the Royal House of Avion, right? And these, like I say, during after the war, these beings, because they planted, took a very bad hit when it pretty much was you know,